relationship with him. After giving birth to Yandy, I was depressed from the birth pain and nervous to let him suckle so the vet in the hoot would take milk from me and give it to him.
When you get married, you think a boy.
When they get released to the wild, they have plans to start the wedding.
But the other two up there, right, the one behind, Jampa, that one, his name turns to one, which means talent on raising up the God. So he's still on the landmine in 3 years ago and treat him for 2 years. And last year he came along for 2 years. And he made this elephant with a new baby. So he tried to come along this family and the mom, Ominta, accepted him. This is this family, this group, especially Jampa. He won't let anyone come because his family must be accepted.
Thank you.